This is Shane Lamont from SHCTV. Today I'm very lucky to be joined here in Manchester by Jimmy Joe Flint. Jimmy, how are you doing today, mate?
I'm not too bad, thank you. Oh, God.
That's good to hear. So obviously, you know, we're here for your rematch and you'll be taking on Campbell Hatton again. How's this fight sort of come about?
I beat him the first time in the rematch and obviously it was bound to happen again. I didn't think they'd want it this soon, but they have. So we're here and we're ready to go.
100%. So if we cast our mind back to that first fight in March, how did you evaluate your performance on the night?
Yeah, I've watched it back a couple of times now. If I could give him two or three rounds at the very max, I thought we boxed unbelievable well. And I find it a bit disrespectful of him going out his way saying that he's going to stop me late on in this fight. And I've took that personal. And like I say, we're going in for a dominant performance Saturday night. And if the stoppage is there, I'll be taking it.
And then obviously, you know, on to training. How have you found training for this fight? And has it been any different to any other camps?
Really good. Every day has been a learning day, like you say. You go to the gym, give 110% every session, you're going to be better. I know he's got his new team and whatever else, and he's saying he's got improvements, but we've not been sat doing nothing. We've got our own improvements as well.
And then obviously, you know, back on to Campbell, you know, what do you sort of see in his game that you can maybe exploit?
He's got to come and bring it, hasn't he? If he doesn't, it's just going to be a unanimous decision win again to me. We'll just smoke him like that, but if he doesn't bring it, then his career's done, isn't it? Another loss to me, and he's finished.
Obviously, you know, onto the fight taking place here at the Co-op Live now. What do you think that'll mean to you to, you know, get the win in front of tens of thousands of fans?
We'll get the win, and as a Man U fan, it'll be even sweeter knowing it's on City's grounds.
Where do you think you'd like to go after that if you were to get the win on Saturday?
Not overlooking anyone. I know he's, like, obviously Campbell's going to bring it. I'm not overlooking him. And we'll get Saturday out of the way, then get the win. Sit down with the team and see how we go from there.
What's your sort of initial reaction to Campbell? Because I was just speaking to him a minute ago and, you know, he could have taken a warm-up fight in the interim, but you just dove straight back into the deep end against yourself. What do you sort of make of that? Do you think it's maybe confidence or...?
Well, obviously, he had the warm-up fight booked in, didn't he? Because he was supposed to fight in August when this was supposed to happen first. That show didn't happen, so he's been thrown straight in with me. He's saying that, oh, he could have had a warm-up fight, this, that and the other. I don't really think he could have. He's been thrown into this fight with me. He doesn't want the smoke, and I know that.
Do you think it'll sort of play out similar to the first fight, or...?
Definitely. 100%. He's got to come and bring it. And whatever he brings, I'm going to be better. Every single round.
And then last one for me. Obviously, you know, this fight taking place, Tattaro Progre undercard, the main event, massive fight in the 140-pound division. How do you see that one going?
Jack Cattrall win.
Definitely. Jimmy, thank you very much for your time. I really appreciate that.